And here we are having a couple of cocktails.